thrown it back to when I transformed this thrift pottery. I literally just mixed baking soda and paint to my goopy preference. Then I brushed on some layers of paint to make it look old and distressed. I also splattered some on. And there you have it, from ugly to old world. You love.